What's up, y'all? Okay, haven't turned on my camera. Of course I did that. Of course I did that. Alright. There we go. People are following this page. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thanks to all the people who are following. I'm going to play. Okay. Now you guys can see me. Finally. Alright. Now it's time for me to turn on the mixer for the music. Right here. Turn on the music. There we go. Alright. So it's just people liking it, guys. Thank you for liking the page. We have reached, I believe, 101 viewers, I think. So let's play. First game at home against the Oshawa Generals. That's my cousin, Adam James R. Alejandro. Let's go. Mr. Alden, I'm curious. Okay. Oh. I can slay lords. Lols. Alright. Jonas Drizzy. Did I pronounce your name? But thank you. So here we go, folks. Here we go. Game one. Nico Joseph Ordinario. The 67s take possession here on the opening draw. We are underway. Trips it on net just wide. Thank you, Deal. O'Neill's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle. Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Anthony J, thanks for following. I got a penalty. Good job. Ethan Liu. Thanks, bro. Pretty easy call to make hooking right here. Well, he gets to stick around his way. Stop skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty. Saria Yang, thank you. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, yeah. Oh my, offside. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside. I think you're Amanda Ramos. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oi. Thank you, Pri. And that one. Thank you, Dylan Moss. Oi. Thank you, Don Morta. Oh yeah. Big stop by the keeper. Gets it out of his own end. The generals Edwin. Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. That goes wide. Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net. Grabs it in his own end. Moves it to Clark. Here's a short pass to Johnston. Stopped with ease. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Penalty time. Oh, all right. Ricky Steve. Oi. Wow. Thank you, Ted. Thank you, Andre. Oi. There we go. There we go, guys. We got a goal here. That's awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Thank you, Abner Jones. Nice, okay. Thank you, Don Patrick Ramirez Barte. Okay. Let's go. Oh, penalty. Oh man. Oi. Oh my, penalty. But it's not my penalty. That's good. Nice body check. Oh my. Hey, good penalty kill, boys. Let me see, Bill Cranley. Come on, man. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for the 3 viewers watching on Facebook. I really appreciate it. Oh my, offensive turnovers. Oh, wow. Oh, man. Thank you to the 3 viewers watching on Facebook. All right, after 1 period, It is 1-0 for the Ottawa 67s. 2 periods to go. What? They only had 2 shots on net? Yo, what is that, bro? Ah, that's all bad. Oi! Nice assist! Nice assist! There you go. That's how you do it, boys. First point in the playoff this year. Let's go. Oi! Oi, Cy Young. Good defense. Good defense. Come on, Graham Clark. Oi. That was a good pass. I just didn't capitalize on that. Okay, run the penalty kill. 26 seconds left. Good save, Will Cranley. Let's go, boys. Oh my. Good save. Got out. 12 seconds left. Slap shot. Ottawa's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocker save! Loose puck battle along the boards. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to a teammate, and a poke check knocks the puck away. The 67's in control of the puck against the wall. Oh man, that was close. Okay. Oh wow, 2-1 now, okay. Thank you to the 3 Facebook viewers watching. We appreciate the support. Please like, comment on the video, and share the video publicly. That would be great. So I can see who's actually watching. Oi! Come on, come on, come on. Get that puck, get that puck, get that puck. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oi. Oh, man. Nice save, Will Cranley. Yep, 2-1 game indeed. Oi. Oi. Penalty. 5-on-3, 4, 19 seconds, folks. Oh, man. Hey, come on. Come on. That's not a good pass. Right. We're now in a 5-on-4. Great. Thank you to the 4 Facebook viewers watching right now. Power play for 1 second. Let me save. Why would you not shoot past that to me? Come on, Graham Clark. Oh my goodness, see? Now they tied the game. Oh my goodness. Alright. We have doubled the shots and yet we're only tied. Let's go, boys and girls. Thank you to the 2 Facebook viewers watching right now. Yes! Nice goal! Yes, yes, yes! There we go, there we go, there we go! First goal of the playoffs. Nice. Wow, nice backhand. I got 3 Facebook viewers watching right now. That was a goal for you, y'all! There we go, look at that backhand. Look at that backhand. That is awesome. There we go. You know what? I'm gonna change something here because I don't think you guys can see me. I'm gonna move you right here. I think we'll be fine. And I will move this right there. Okay, I'm just gonna move. Oops, sorry. Because I think I understand why now people can't see me. I just hope that doesn't distract my scoreboard. Let me just check. Oh, that's okay. That's better now. Oh, right in front of the net, and I shoot it. Alright, what am I doing all the way up there? Whoops. Already.
Ottawa's attempt to put more pucks on
Just give me a second. And that's way too big. Okay. Alrighty. I will just put custom and make it smaller. And there we go. I'm just gonna get rid of this. Yep. Let me just move this a little. Let me see what it looks like. There we go. Oh my! Now they tied the game. Okay. Trying to adjust the camera setting here. I can be seen better. Wow. Oi. There you go. Get that goal back. Alright guys, just trying to play around with this. There we go. All right. Oi. Let me save. Oi. Hey, back on side. Oi. Nice one time shot, kid. Nice save. Nice save.
Ottawa's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense and they lead here in the third.
Okay.
Tangling up his opponent here. Gets it out of his own end. The 67th will play the puck from behind.
All right, good job myself for sharing the stream. It's awesome. Oh, come on, Graham Clark. Come on, buddy. Oh, come on. Wow. Nice save. Wow.
Boy.
We'll be coming down the mountain when we come. We'll be coming round the mountain when we come. We'll be running round the mountain. We'll be running round the mountain. Running round the mountain when we come. Oi. Okay, stay on there. There we go. Okay, come on, man. I have to get up my team play. Yep, 4-3. Last minute of play in the third period. 44 seconds left. Okay. Pull your goalie. Yes. Yes! Second career playoff goal, or not career, second playoff goal in the playoffs this year. There we go. Game over. Hey, let's go, Paolo. Game over now. Game one, looks like it's going to my team, the Ottawa 67s. That is great. Nice pass. Oh, come on, come on. Oi, one. Nice big hit. All right. Hey, thanks, Stan and Soy. Right, so I'm the first shot of the game with 2 goals, 1 assist, and 6 hits. Nice, that first line was really good. So now we are moving on to game number 2. All right, let me apply this TP. Let's see. Okay. Let's put that up. All right. All right. Now time for game 2, folks. Let's enjoy game 2. Here we go. Time for game number 2. Let's see how I do. So I have 3 points in my first playoff game for the season. That's awesome. There we go. Come on. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes the feed. Puck set across the blue line. Puck grabbed by Harrison. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Move to the middle. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Oh, man.
Thank you for the 3 Facebook viewers watching right now.
Takes it across the blue line. Takes the pass. Stones them in front. The Jets
come on. Oh my goodness, this defenseman put it in the own net. Oh man.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
Here we go. Play resumes as they win the draw here in some score. Hey, let's go. Go, Graham Clark.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period, and it's all tied up. Puck is shot, the play resumes.
It's crunched, man. Come on, man. Let's get this lead, boys. I think it's the one Facebook we were watching. Okay, time to improve that offense and team play, bro. 3:52 left. Thank you for the two Facebook viewers watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and shout out to you both. Wow, nice save. Oh, Snoop Dogg is gonna be part of the next part. Come on, man.
The 67s get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides the puck over. Takes the shot. Great save with the blocker. Great defensive support on the play.
Right. Okay, now I just have to improve my offense. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, we're in the power play. Let me see. Yes! Good job, Graham Clark. Hey, thanks, Noah the Bot 2234 for following from Twitch. How are you, bro? Where are you from? There we go. Nice goal, Graham Clark. Alright, so we are now leading after the first period. 15 shots to 7. And here we go. And now Snoop Dogg will be joining us, guys. Oh, wow, Missouri. I am from Ottawa, Ontario, Canada, which is the capital of Canada. Oh, come on, man. Penalty against Ottawa. What about the Ducks Kings rivalry? Is there something there now? I think it's a little rivalry here, considering that the Ducks did happen to win the, you know, Stanley Cup once upon a time. And, you know, that rubs, you know, rubs the right way when you can win one of the Ducks. Harrison's got it against the boards. Let's it go. Way too much congestion blocks that. And that's picked off. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. All right, nice change. Yes, I am playing on a PS4 right now, Noah, but I am using, what's it called, using PS4 remote play. My PS4 is in the living room, and this computer is in my room upstairs in the third floor of my townhouse with my parents. Oh no. Come back, check. Yo, Noah, try to get some other people to like my stream too. That would be so cool if you can help me. Do you have a PS4 or Xbox, Noah? Oi, nice pass! Nice pass to Marco Rossi of the Ottawa 67s. There we go. Nice pass. Jesus. Wow, nice pass by my, from me. That's an awesome pass. Oh my, they tied the game at 3. Boo! A second assist, and he has the hat trick. All right, hat trick for Graham Clark. That's awesome. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Congratulations, Graham Clark, on your hat trick. Nice assist from me. Wow. Let's go. Thanks for watching, Noah. I know you had to leave, but thank you.
Ottawa's offense has come to life here in the second at the perfect time. They needed something good to go for them. And even though they've got the lead, they've not played very well, but you're in the last half of the game. Now you're in.
Wowee. 5-4.
Handles the puck. Looking to make
some. Lots of goals in this playoff game. Offside.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Oshawa's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball.
Wow. Pass.
Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it up front, and that one's broken up. Carries it in. Here's an odd man rush. Here's a shot. Oh, it was there. It was there. It's in a great spot. He just.
Oh, wow. 4 goals. 4 goals for Graham Clark. What a game for you, buddy. Wow. Four goals. That is awesome. And we're at the end of 2 periods. And it's 6-4, ladies and gentlemen. Are you serious? It took a penalty. Oh man. Sorry. Sorry, teammate. Sorry. Wow, back to back penalties for me. I'm sorry. Icing.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. The 67s continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Play results as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Wow.
Takes it across the blue line. They've got the defense outnumbered. Denies it in front. And here's a pass to Clark.
Okay. Still 6-4. Up, oh, time to shut them down, all right. Get out of here. Change. There we go. .309 left. Yes! Wow, shorthanded goal. That is great. Alright, third goal of the playoffs. Let's go. Hello to the one Twitch viewer and also to the one Facebook viewer. Please comment on the video and like the video so I can see who you are and share the video publicly on Facebook. Nice goal, kid. Let's go. Lamplighting performance continues here with another goal in the third. They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They stretch the lead out into a really comfortable margin. Gets it to the other point. Quick shot. I save. We go. Over the line they come. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Moore. And it's nice block. Front blocks the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Yeah, kill time. That's all I care about. There we go. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Okay. I am the second starter to give me one goal and two assists. Graham Clark has four goals. It's awesome. And I had three hits. Great. Absolutely great. Okay, guys. I need to go to the, you know, restroom. So, I will be right back, okay? All right, I'm back. I am absolutely back. Right, first road game of the series. Gained 6,000 points there, that's awesome. All right, here we go. Game number three. I really hope it's a sweep. I really hope it's a sweep, man. Wow, nice save. Nice save. Try. Where is it? Here. I guess he's gonna need to change the camera. So then it's a little bit more fair. Alternate. Let's try that. I can try something new. There we go. So it's a different view. Oh! Is it a goal? I'm curious right now. Oh man. Oh my goodness, two bad goals at this. That's awful, man. Oh man. Okay, give me a second here. Okay, I'll adjust to it. All right, guys. Oh, yeah. Nice assist. There we go. There we go. Nice assist. Oh my goodness. Penalty. Well, nice shot. Nice shot, nice shot.
Whether you're a scorer or not, you start thinking about, hey, maybe I could get a hat trick. He's never had one. Inching closer
All right, so now we're on the power play. Yes! There we go, boys! Tie game! That's how you make it up. Two goals in a row. Save. Nice 3-2 on the 167s. Let's go. Oh, come on. All right, so we are going to be leading 3-2 after the first period of game 3. That is great. Thanks to the two people watching on Facebook. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and not subscribe, and like the video. Pretty cool.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number 2 underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number 2, puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Rick, how have you seen things? Ottawa's offense has come from many sources.
Right, time to change.
Ottawa's got control of it now from their own end.
Okay. Still 3-2. Hello again to the second viewer on Facebook. Oi! Wow. That's size, that's. Oi! Wow. Oh, there we go, boys. Mm-hmm. We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Find some space in the corner. Here's the chance to set up now. Denies him. He got all of it. Carries it across the line. Pass back to the point. Here's a pass down low. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck.
Yes! Yes, second goal for Graham Clark. Alright! Second goal of the night for Graham Clark. Alright, just need to improve my defense now. Let's go, boys. 4-2. Right off the defender, I believe. But still a goal. Let's go! Fourth goal of the playoffs. Right there. Yep. Right off the defender. There we go. Yep. Look at this shot. Save. Then right off the defender. Thank you very much. Here we go, folks. Third period, 31 shots to 19 for us. All right. Let's say Will Cranley.
The 67s have built themselves up a comfortable lead here in this third period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a shot, denies him on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Alfredson. He's in, all alone. And that's broken up. He uses his skating and his stick to sweep the puck away to prevent the scoring chance. The Generals scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck. And that's blocked away. Ottawa's
oh, okay. Zone. 5-2. Wow, 6-2. Looks like I'll be able to do this whole series in one stream. That would be great. Ah, that's not really that bad of a pass. Thanks for the two viewers watching on Facebook. Oi. Oi. Oh, man. Nice shot. Hey, it was Murd in there for a second. Let's go. I'm so used to going that way. Wow. It's close. No, come on, man. Hey, hello to the one Twitch viewer and to the three Facebook viewers. 24 seconds left. They're on the power play, but it's pretty much game over, folks. I'll go. Four, three, two, one. Yes. That's how you do it. Three games in a row. Oh, I had one goal, two assists. Grant Clark had two goals, two assists, and I had one hit. Great. All right. One more game. Hopefully, I can win in four games, guys. Let's sweep this. Oh my, Michael Rossi's out. So, who's gonna be our new center now? Okay, I wanna see who's leading points in the playoffs. Here we go. Player stats. Alright. Here we're shared. Alright, for the whole league. Alright, it's the two of us. That's great. That's good. Here we go, guys. Game four. Oops, wrong jerseys. There we go. Here we go. All right. I'm curious to see who our new center will be because Marco Rossi's out for injury. Let's see. Good save, Will Cranley.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves the puck along the half wall. Augustin's got the puck, and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Clark. Kicks off the pass.
Why would you pass it there, buddy? Go. Hello to the one to trigger. Be nice to chat with you. please comment on the video so I can see who you are. And also to the one Facebook viewer, please. Same, well, Cranley.
The Generals have been the better team in this first period, more scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Centers jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck into the offensive zone. Let's it fly, and then carries off a stick.
Oi. Yes! There we go. Nice goal. Fifth goal of the playoffs, Jimena. Let's see that replay, please. Yes. There we go. Thanks for leaving the rebound on their goalie. Nice shot for a rebound.
Past the halfway mark of this period. The 67 still trailed by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one.
Let's go, boys. Yes! Two goals! There we go, nice move. There we go, two goals. Sixth goal of the playoffs. There we go. There we go. ice goal. Don't let them take our place. Oh, yeah. Right. 2-2, folks. The end of the first period. Two goals by me. Great. Hello to the One Fist viewer and to the One Facebook viewer. Why are you not pass? You're too late. Come on, the breakaway there, bro. Wow. Get back, get back, get back. Come on. There we go. Come on, two bar. There we go. Sorry. Sorry for the penalty. Sorry guys, sorry, sorry. Okay. See who my team play. Oh man, could have done my tactical turn around. Okay. Alright, 2-2. Wow. Nice that shot. Hey, got an assist though. Yes. Let's go, Graham Clark. Yep, keep on pushing. That's right, Ray Ferraro. Oh, yeah. Okay. 3-2, y'all. Let's go. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Ottawa's been a better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Into the corner. On the backhand. Stops it with the paddle. Here they come on the attack.
Oh, come on. Okay. Let's go, folks. Oh my goodness, tie game. Wowee. Oh man. Oh, he saw you. Oh my goodness, Ari. I see. Boy. Oh no, they're leading the game now. Yeah, that means we have a game 5. Wow. I don't mind going to game 5 because at least I can play at home. Wow, we number 1. 2 goals, 1 assist, 6 hits. Oh man, I have to go to game 5. I just hope it doesn't go to game 6 or game 7. Please. Alright guys, game 5 it is. go. Let's go. Hey, 2 viewers on Facebook, cool. Go. Oi. Okay, so nothing for game number 5. Oh my, 1-0 Oshawa. Boo! Oh my goodness. Wow. Come on, man. Okay, come on. We start 7 the first, and we are down 2-0. Let's see. All right, let's go. Let's go. Seventh goal of the playoffs. Thank you, buddy, for putting in your own nets. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello to the wanted viewer and the two Facebook viewers. Hey, let's go, Omar. What's up, buddy? No. really good. Ah, oh, good. Right. Okay. Wow, 21 shots for 17. They have more shots than us. That's why we're losing. For sure. My guys get more shots on net. Smart shot, okay. Let's get that offense going, boys. We're still down by two. So then by two. Yes! Two goals in one game. Oh, boys. Yes, yes. Change so then maybe I can get another chance. Come on, boys. I'll give you like two games of two goals each, so oh my goodness. We're going to a game six. Wow, we I thought this game would be out four games. Now I have to play six games. I do not want it to go to seven games. Yo. Thanks, bro. You gave me $100. Let's go. Thank you very much, Vinny GB123. Thank you so much, bro. Dang. Is that legit? Yo, man, it's just don't spam me here and say that you're donating money and then you're not. It's real, okay. That's cool. Thanks, bro. Yo. Where are you from, Vinny? Bad discipline, oh. Yep, it is Omar. It is. This is playing on PC via the PS4 remote play. Yep, it is. I have NBA 2K19, I have Fortnite, Call of Duty Warzone, what else, NHL 2K19, oh, why did I pass that, I forgot what else Omar. Okay, 1-0. We need to score again, bro. We need to come back in this series. Oh, cool. Yep, I have Fortnite 2 on PC. And also Call of Duty Warzone on PC as well. Oh, come on. Okay, nice save. Say, buddy. I don't know. I just want it to end so then I can sleep. I just want to finish the game, finish the series. I'm up 3-2 in the series. I want to finish this damn series right now if I can. Could have won in game four, but then I lost. Wow, that was close. Oh man. Yes! Nine goals. I think you should just get the PS5, bro. In my opinion. Unless you really want a game now, then get the PS4. Like, if you're in need of getting better gaming rig, then get the PS4. Time to change, bro. I'm so tired. Oops, sorry, too far. There we go. Yes, 2-1. I don't know who scored, I don't care. It's 2-1. There we go, boys. Hours later, gonna put on later. Hope not. I hope not, Omar. There's a good chance now. I am leading 2-1. It's almost near the end of the second, so. Hope not. shoot. See that save.
Ottawa's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Play resumes here as it wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it.
Perfect. Okay, so it looks like we're going straight to the end of the second period. Yep. And then this will be done. Okay. Let's finish this game off, boys. Don't allow any more goals. Yep, let's see what happens, bro. That's right. Yes! Thank you for putting your own net, buddy. Thank you. Tenth goal of the playoffs. Let's save it, apparently. Thanks so much for liking the stream. Change. Yep, there's me liking my own stream. Okay, 3-1. It's almost there at the midway point. Yep, 10:23 left in the third. Oi.
Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Denied by the goaltender.
I save goaltending. 9:08 left in the third. Let's see what happens now, folks. Alright, this is gonna be a pretty much game win. Thank God. Wow, that was close. Oh boy. Okay. And this game is over. That is great. Yes. Yes. Match of the champions, but we have won the first round 4-2. That's absolutely awesome. Nope, it's not just a championship. Yeah, Ray Ferraro, you're wrong. You're wrong. There we go. Let's go. So we are off to the second round. There the highlight show that will show that, folks. There's my goals. Yep. We go to tied it at 1. And this is the one that went in the own net, I believe. Let's see. Yep, right there. Absolutely great. Right, so we won the game in the series 4-2, game 4-1. That is great. I'm the first star with 2 goals, no assists, and 5 hits. That is great. Right. All right, so let's simulate a day. Good job. All good. Thank God, Marco Ross is coming back. Now let's see who we're gonna face in the second round. Hamilton. All right, so thank you guys for watching the stream today, and they have won the Ottawa 67s. That is pretty awesome. All right guys, thank you so much for watching tonight, and for those who watch, thank you very much. Thank you. And I'm gonna check if those donations were true from Vinny GB123. Yo man. Thank you so much guys. Thank you for the support. And have a good rest of your night.